It's nothing but our mesmerizing, expressive, and heart-touching choreography by the creative Miss Rabab, presented by our student Norsin.
It's Christmas Eve at the Stalbum House, a large and grand house with the most beautiful tree imaginable. The Stalbums are hosting their annual Christmas party, welcoming the arrival of their family and friends. The children, Clara and Fritz, are dancing and playing as they welcome their friends too. The party grows festive with music and dance as Godfather Drosselmeyer arrives. He's a skilled clock and toy maker and always full of surprises. Drosselmeyer draws everyone's attention, presenting two life-size dolls. They are the delight of the party, each taking a turn to dance. The children begin to open gifts when Drosselmeyer presents his to Clara and Fritz. Although his gift to Fritz is quite nice, he gives Clara a beautiful nutcracker that becomes the hit of the party. Fritz becomes jealous and having a bit more spunk than a boy should have. He grabs the nutcracker from Clara and promptly breaks it. Clara is heartbroken, looking on as Drosselmeyer quickly repairs it with a handkerchief he magically draws from the air. As the evening grows late, the guests begin to depart, while the Stalbum family retires for the evening. Clara, worries about her beloved Nutcracker, sneaks back to check on him, falling asleep with him in her arms. As the clock strikes midnight, strange things begin to happen. Clara begins shrinking as her beautiful Christmas tree grows high above her. The toys around the tree come to life, while the room fills with an army of mice led by the furious Mouse King. The Mouse King corners the Nutcracker and fights him one-on-one. The Nutcracker seems no match for the Mouse King. The Nutcracker and his army can go on no longer and are captured by the mice and their king. Clara makes a final daring charge, throwing her slippers square in the head of the Mouse King. The king drops on the floor, while the mice carry their leader's lifeless body and run away. The Nutcracker turns into a prince and takes Clara on a journey to the land of snow, an enchanted forest wonderland where they are welcomed by dancing snowflakes. The princess courts Clara to the land of sweets, where they are greeted by the sugar plum fairy. The prince tells her about their daring battle with the mice and their king, and she rewards them with a celebration of dances. The Chinese dance. The Arabian dance.
Thank you.
the Spanish dance. Finally, the Sugar Plum Fairy and the Cavalier dance a beautiful pas de deux. Clara awakens from her dream and finds herself under her Christmas tree with her beloved Nutcracker.